He's found people with shots or finished himself. Get it in. Oh, my God. Off of a Kinjo. And it's a backcourt violation. Georgetown coughs it up out of the timeout. It was interesting. Did he have possession? On the inbounds. And Chris Mullins. See, I don't think he had possession. And Georgetown will retain it. So they're retaining the inbounds pass. It never caught it, so it's a deflection. All
right, right.
And the rule is that they got it right. A good piece of officiating. Chris can't believe it, but there was that moment where Kinjo didn't know if he was allowed to touch it. And he ended up making the right decision, because if the ball goes out of bounds, then the call's made.
Sure.